This is a really calming song. What's going on, guys? PTB coming back at you again with another freaking dope ass reaction. And today, Lamb of God has just released a new freaking track. Lightning has already suggested for me to react to it. Of course, dude, I'm gonna freaking react to it, dude. It's one of my favorite bands, so why wouldn't I? All right, guys, but anyways, this is Lamb of God with the song. Oh, what's going on, guys? PTB coming back at you again with another freaking dope ass video. And today we are going to be reacting to Memento Mori by Lamb of God, a brand new track just released. If I had to guess, I'm gonna guess it's about the coronavirus and everything, and I don't know, we're about to just get at it, man. But before we do, I would like to thank one of my subscribers, longtime subscribers, Lightning, for the lightning strike, for recommending this to be a reaction. Dude, this caught me off guard. Today, I completely missed that they came out with a new track, so I'm glad that you are up to date on Lamb of God. Unfortunately, work has me over swamp, so yeah. But before we get at this, man, thank you to my Patreon supporters, Glenn Mitchell, Marius Strand, FYM Reacts, Alvin Holmstrong, LSF Gaming, Yusef Salem, and Dennis Sledge. Let's get at it! I'm just gonna throw this out there before I even continue, dude. The new OBS is garbage because I can't get rid of capture cursor, so you guys are gonna see my freaking mouse cursor because they got rid of it. It's trash. All right, let's get back to it. I think I'm drowning. This dream is killing me. Geographic anomalies. I feel I'm falling into a frozen sky. I wonder if this has to do anything with the coronavirus. This is a really calming song. I know I'm waking up from this wretched life.
What?
Welcome back, boys. This is really good, man. I find it the same. Don't waste this day. I mean, just picture this, dude. All right, so they put us on quarantine, self-quarantine ourselves. And, dude, like, just picture this. What if the virus spawned zombies? Dude, this shit is just... This hits home, dude. This hits freaking home. This is amazing. This is absolutely amazing. This song is awesome. Who that new drummer is. Rejection grows into oppressive trance. The hardest hour, the coolest side, I'm waking up. Oh, dude, I can't tell you how much I'm freaking loving that look, that new look that freaking Willie Adler is sporting right now, dude. That shit is dope. That's reminding me of, like, the Killswitch Engage guitarist and, like, Limp Bizkit, dude. That shit is, it's dope. I'm loving it. That's creepy. But you gotta run them out. Return to now. It's harder now. I'm hearing like riffs from like New American Gospel with Wrath added onto it, and I can hear a little bit of Sternum Dang inside the chorus parts. But dude, like the pre-chorus and like this bridge here or this breakdown, whatever it's going to be, this is reminding me a lot, and I mean a lot, of Wrath. But like that's like New American Gospel shit right there. I'm loving it so far. This is some creepy shit, dude. America, or like, screw that. The world, man. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Stop being sheep. Oh, dude, man, welcome back. Welcome back, guys. Welcome back. Way brutal than Sternum Dang, dude. I'm loving it. I'm absolutely loving this new content. Dude, this new content is just freaking brutal. Brutal. Oh, man. I just can't get over how awesome this shit is, dude. This is, dude, all these bands are just releasing pure gold, and I'm loving every single bit of it. Dude. like as I said, there's like New American Gospel, Wrath, just other albums, just they're coming into fruition with this new track and the new sound that they have. Dude, obviously this song was centered towards the coronavirus and self-quarantining. Dude, man, people need to wake up. It's pretty simple, dude. Wake up. Stop being sheep. Stop doing everything they tell you to do. And, I mean, I can't really state my opinion because I'm military, but yeah. Altogether, I'm going to say that this song was awesome. I loved it. I'm giving it 2 thumbs up for the awesome. Alright guys, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, share, and subscribe, leave a comment below what I can do better for next time. Until then, man, peace the fuck out. This is some creepy shit, dude.